I didn't have a bonnet, actually. I actually had a busted-ass wig and a fanny pack from when we first met you.